Hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Another Crab's Treasure. Last time we left off, we got started, and there is one very important thing that I forgot to show off last time, because I was recording that episode kind of quick. This game has a fantastic suite of accessibility settings. Like, we can customize things like extra shell durability, reduced damage taken, increased parry window, increased dodge invincibility, prevent microplastic loss on death. Like, this is so useful for accessibility. It's amazing. They even have a slowdown game speed. But most importantly, I can just give Krill a Glock. Shell weight. Different shells have different weights, indicated by the letter on their stat sheet. Heavier shell might take more hits, but it'll also slow down your dodge roll, making it harder to avoid attacks. Thank you. This is the shell. Yeah. So I can press X to shoot now. I'm obviously not gonna play the game with this, but I did just want to show it. You can just one-hit enemies with it. It's a very, very fun accessibility option. Absolutely amazing. I remember when this was first shown off, somebody, like, a big clip went up about it, and people were like, what? But it's such a good idea for an accessibility option. Alright, cool. So, with all that out of the way, let's, go ahead and figure out what we're doing. Hello. Hi, you. But yeah, it's fantastic to have accessibility options, especially so many of them in a game like this, because there are so many different kinds of people that play these kinds of games. I know I've talked to quite a few people that are like, oh, I wish I could just play, like, you know, Elden Ring or Dark Souls or something. Just a little bit easier, or even with, like, the combat not at, like, difficult at all, just so I can kind of get immersed and enjoy the world and everything. And that's absolutely valid, so... Ow. Get out of here. Away with you. Okay, so what are we going to do? I do know there are, like, god mode mods and stuff for several of, you know, the FromSoft games as well. Whoop. I do... We could just, like, make our way to the castle, but I kind of wanted to explore a little bit. More. But maybe we should just make our way to the castle, just because usually that, like, opens up some stuff. You know, if we kind of make our way towards the main objective. And also look at our map, too. So, yeah, I mean, the castle's right here. Might as well. Alright, sorry, I had to do something really quickly. Got a phone call, so... Alright, to the castle! Let's see what we can get into. Let's hop on La Chancla. Hello? Anybody here? Anybody hanging out? What was that? It's kind of shiny. Oh, it's I think that's a beer can. Maybe not, maybe it is just a drink. In general, like a soda or something. I don't know, it looked like a beer to me. Ah, cool, we can break the colored pencil things. Ah, colored pencils, they're so satisfying to look at. Alright, hello! How we doing? Halt, trespasser, try hard guard. By order of the Duchess, all suspicious characters are to be barred from Slacktide. Suspicious? I thought I looked pretty harmless. Downright adorable. Huggable, even. Perhaps you speaketh true, vagrant, but I shall ne'er grantest thou entry twixt these mighty gates whilst thy loins remain ungirded. Shucking, excuse me? Dude, take a hint. She's saying you're naked. Oh, yeah, I hadn't thought about that. Is that important these days? I feel like society's really moved on without me while I've been practicing self-care. Sure seems like it. That's just what'd have our heads if we let you in wearing nothing but a rag. Fret not, little crustacean. Nearby, to the east lieth a repository laden with complimentary garmentry. Face the gate and turn right. You'll find a charity center where you can get something to wear. Our captain is stationed right there now, I think. Great guy. He'll get you sorted. Sounds cool. And then you'll let me in? Assuming nothing sketchy comes up in your background check, sure. Okay, thank you. Appreciated. What about over here? Hi. Let you pass, but don't distract our soldiers too much. We gotta train hard to keep the enemy at bay. Or a gulf, of course. Or cove. Or strait. Whatever they come from. Alright. Let's go ahead and head over there first and foremost, why don't we? Whee. Come on, Krill. We got enemies to beat up, ways to learn. Maybe one day I'll beat that mini-boss that's hanging out over there. One day. Maybe. Possibly. An item. These little things. Get out of here. I don't even know what this would be. This is really- I'm going to piss off a lot of people by saying this. I'm not actually sure what this is. If I had to guess... Like a guppy? I don't think it's like a sardine. I'm sorry, my fish knowledge is non-existent. Oh yeah, that reminds me, that's something else I didn't look at last time. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, I guess we read the stuff about these, yeah. I was like, do they have any lore attached to them, like is usually done in these games? And, you know, there's a little description, but nothing too crazy. Ah! I think I got stuck. Like, I rolled and I didn't really go that far. I also rolled way too early. Alright, well that's fantastic. We're off to a fantastic start. I really need a shell. So we gotta go back over this way. I would like to get that item, but I don't know if I can right now. What do you want? Go away! God, I got things to do. There we go. Cool. Alright, so it was up here. This is the right way, yeah. If we go... No, it's not the right way. Never mind. I'm getting flipped turned upside down. That's the right way because that's where the guards are. Come on, Krill. We can do this, I promise. One day. Yeah, I was already low health from fighting all the enemies over there, but I was just kind of wandering around, so... Oh my god, I've already been recording for 10 minutes, although for a few of those I was away, so... but we gotta hightail it, we gotta get something done. Jeez. Hi. Yeah, I'm not really sure what this would be. Not positive. Okay, I tried to pick up my shit, but it's Y, it's not A. There you go. Junk recovered! Hello. And hello. Yeah, that charge attack is very, very nice. Hi, can I get up there? Not seemingly. Okay, you're behind me still. Ow. Little shit, I gotta watch my HP. There we go. Beautiful. The game seems a little bit quiet on my side, but I think a lot of that's just because it's kind of muted right now, because we're underwater. Not sure, though. Hopefully it's not too quiet. I mean, I could always turn it up in post, but it's quiet for me at the moment. Maybe the first episode was quiet, too, and I just didn't notice. Ooh, I think you can do that. Oh, I think you can do that. Oh, hey. Heart kill. Ah! Ow, you little... I just got that. And then you catch me unawares. I think I can make that jump. It seemed really, really close. But I think I can do it. So let's try maybe a running start. And well, we gotta jump off of this. Maybe not. Or nailed it. Red claw. For me. Yeah, so that running start does really give you a big jump. Or a big lead. Yeah, sauce packets for banners. I love seeing all these, like, mundane objects being used for various things like that. Alright. I mean, I don't love that they're down here polluting the ocean, but... you look pretty sick. Oh, you're smart. Okay. The one hit. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you know. Maybe we don't fight the big scary things until I get a shell, yeah? No. I died on the way back. Oh my god, I should just run past the damn enemies. In this particular instance, I lost my microplastics. No! I mean, it's not a big deal in Souls games, to be fair, but that is unfortunate. I don't know how many I had. It might have been enough for a level up. But yeah, god, these things keep screwing me up. These little fucking whatever you are. Because they do that. I can't kill them like I can a lot of the other things, just run up and do a charge attack. Because they do like this evasive maneuver at the beginning. So I died getting hit. First I jumped down here and got hit by this jackass again because I think it like blocked me from dodging. They also hurt a fair amount, but I think it like blocked me from dodging. And yeah, I got kind of bopped because of that. But now my shit's down here. God. How unfortunate. I mean, like I said, stuff seems pretty easy come, easy go. In the stamina department. Okay, I thought something was attacking me. Or, in the stamina department. In the microplastics department. I'm already back up to 200. But, yeah, that was unfortunate. And that enemy over there, I'm definitely not fighting. So, hello. Sand barrels? Sand barrels. Apparently I gotta warm up. I did just wake up, like, right before recording this. Maybe that was a bad call. Fizzle. Hello. Push button? Cans? Ooh, a soda can shell! Defense 30, weight medium. Phew. Now I can get in to see the Duchess. This shell chafes like heck compared to mine. Who even made this thing? I found a weird metal shell. Press and hold LB to hide inside your shell. Wearing a shell reduces damage taken. Hiding in it will divert all your damage to your shell health. Good. This is one I need, apparently, because I'm really bad at dodging. Uh-oh.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry. Was I supposed to grab a ticket?
You think yourself above the law, but the law is not so easily outwitted. I strike alone, do we rise above the beast?
I'm really sorry. I'll go to the back of the line, okay?
You should be so lucky. I'll have your head like I have these other worthless lawbreakers.
Okay. Okay, well, apparently I'm gonna have a boss fight now. Nephro, Captain of the Guard. Oh, okay. Bang. Okay, the shell makes my life so much easier. Ooh. Okay. Uh-huh. Can I eat? Can I eat? Please! Eat faster, Kraut! God. Oh my god, okay. Oh, I'm out, because I was in the middle of eating one and I dropped it. Oh my... Holy shit, that sword has range! Okay, would you like to respawn the nearest moon jelly? Yeah, I'm good with that. The dialogue is so funny muted underwater like this. Okay, recover my junk. Let me get my soda can back, I guess. Yeah, alright. Well, we definitely were learning there. I tried to heal and then my shit fell on the ground. It's actually awful that your shit falls on the ground because then you have to go pick it back up. Oh god, where are you? Oh god, where are you? Oh, there you are. Alright, round two, I guess. See if we can do this. What I really need is, to break you. Uh-huh. Whoop! Okay, my shell's badly damaged. I thought I got my guard up in time, but, evidently I did not. Okay, shell broken. Unblockable attacks. Some attacks are unblockable aggro attacks, signaled by the aggro symbol that appears above Krill. When you see it, be sure to dodge, run, or jump out of the way. Okay. Eat, please. Okay, we need another shell. That's probably why they put extras over here. Alright. Thank you! Alright. Okay. I gotta build your stamina meter back up now, because I let it fall. Ow. That was the stomp. Okay. Yeah. I do dare raise my blade against the law. Give me this one instead. Uh-huh. I should be using that charge more. That charge is super good. Nope. Oh god, the kick! Thought that was gonna hit, but it did not. There we go, we got you. Pollution scoured! That was self-defense, right? It's gotta be self-defense, anyone would agree. He came at me like a crazy guy, what was I supposed to do? Shuck, 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 okay, play it cool. If anyone asks, he just tripped and broke his leg, and landed on the sword. God. Apparently I'm getting bodied in this game. I did incredibly, incredibly well, I think, at the beginning of Lies of P. I didn't die for a very, very long time, but this game is kicking my ass, apparently. Alright. Boop. But having the shell definitely helps now. Having a shell at all. Give me a new soda can, please. So I'm imagining we're just gonna be able to run into these whenever we please now as well. I did also go all in on, what's it called? Attack. Which, you know, that might not have been the best call. So, do I want... It gives me one extra HP. Decreases the damage your shell takes and improves resistance to status effects. Shell damage prevention might be good. More vitality is good though. We're gonna put some points in the health. Especially after that, because I kinda got my shit pushed in. Yeah. Alright, so let's see how things go from there. I do wonder if we'll ever be able to like upgrade our weapon or anything like that. But god, I've been getting bodied. Ooh, we can like roll! Oh, that's fun. You have like a dashing like, guard. Ooh. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay, the game did not like me walking against the barrier, apparently. The game disliked that quite a bit. Sorry, video game. Alright, excuse me, are these people strung up? They sure are. That's, unfortunate, to say the least. Okay, more ketchup banners. What is this, though? Captain? Long Claw the Law. You can change costumes in the status menu. Okay. Here we go. Honestly prefer the plastic poncho more. If I'm gonna be real. I think the plastic poncho is better. Alright, well, hopefully I've found my groove now. I've already successfully embarrassed myself in episode 2, so... we are off to a rollicking good start. Absolutely fantastic beginnings here. Alright, so... We have the moon shell down there. Did I ever unlock the shellportation thing? I didn't. And we can use that to get around, but I kind of want to explore just a wee bit more. Excuse me, is that a banana peel? Nope, none of that. I wonder if I could fight this big jerk now. I mean, I only have 30 microplastics, so I can maybe try it. There are a few shells around you too. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, and having a shell makes you way easier to deal with. Uh-huh. What she doing? Whoop. Gotcha. Hee-hee-hee! Victory! Revenge! I got it. I did it. Hi. You're simple to beat up. These lighter enemies you just need to be using the light attacks against. It seems. Here we go. That's... those have clearly got to be like grappling hook spots, right? That's how it feels to me, at least. That being said, I could just do one of these. No, I can't. No, I can't. Alright, well, we beat that giant badass enemy. And what are you? Are you also a shield? Rochelle? You are. Banana peel. Well, that's funny. Okay. And yeah, oh my god, look at my speed increase. So yeah, I mean, you do have the lighter armor sets and things like that, as is accustomed to these games. Alright. Well, yeah, now that we have Shell, that was not bad at all. But without Shell, god, I'm bad. let's see. Level ups. I mean, I do feel a little bit more confident now that I have Shell, but... Maybe we get a little bit more Shell damage reduction, but... That's the thing, it seems like a lot of the battlefields and stuff have like a pretty good amount of shells hanging out in them. I'm gonna go into attack for now. Am I greedy? Yes. Yes, absolutely. Alright, so if we look at the location, so... Yeah, we beat you up. Now I just need to get back over there. Things seem mostly quiet in this area for now. Obviously, I'm going to re-explore these areas at some point to see if I've missed anything or anything like that, but... Hi, friend. I'm sorry that whatever happened to you. Alright, so let's just run back over there. Didn't we have, like, a screen where we could look at all of our... various things too. I imagine I need to be at one of these to unlock the ability to do this. Let me just check really quickly. And then we can teleport to that other one rather than... Here, shell collections where I can look at these. So we have 3 out of 69. Good. Husk of a once delicious plant, now mostly useful for comedic effect. Munch. Consume some shell health to restore Krill's health. Well, that's interesting. So that's really if you just don't plan on using the shield at all. Okay. Neat. So... How do I actually... unlock something like this? You do not have... allows you to warp... skills. How do I actually unlock skills? And there's also adaptations and everything like that. I kind of assumed I would be able to unlock them there. Maybe that's not something I can do quite yet. I don't know. Alright, let's just get back to where we were going then. I mean, I don't really need to teleport yet, mind. So... You know. But yeah, it seems like the game is, putting shields in various places. Like, you know, a replenishable supply of them. It seems like, you know, durability is going to be a thing. It's going to be one of those adventures, so... It seems like we'll just be able to replenish them a lot in boss fights and stuff. You return, exhibitionist. And draped appropriately, no less. Yeah, in a banana peel. I trust you spoke with the captain. The captain? Funny, I, must have missed him. Missed him, huh? It's pretty weird. Whatever. You're not nude anymore, and that's what counts. Hark, a weary vagabond doth grace our gates. Pray, I would see them part- open the gate, Nate. You got it. Hey, I feel like there's an awful lot of violence around here. I thought the whole point of the Duchess was to make things safe. Don't tell her about it, kid. See how quickly you get kicked back to your tide pool. Oh, gosh. Hi. The curious wanderer. What has possessed your mind with such strange thoughts? Moving, kid. It's bad enough standing around all day without dealing with weirdos like you. Okay, I'm sorry. Jeez, everybody's so mean to me. And sometimes people try to beat me up. How we doing? Captain takes his job very seriously and expects the same for us all. We've been doing drills non-stop since high tide. I love your hat. I absolutely love your hat. It's like one of the caps on, you know, the top of various things, and then it has the little thingy, and you have that pulled down. That's fun. Is there ever going to be anything in these? Or are these just here for destruction purposes? They might just be here for destruction purposes. Excuse me? Nice little barricade. And then what, you're throwing cigarettes at people? I like paying attention to the environment in these games. Hello. Honestly, there's nothing important back here, but we still can't have crabs scuttle around where they please. If you're looking for something shiny, you'd probably have better luck in the caves west of here, if you can get up there, that is. So you won't let me in? No, you won't let me in. What are the urchins doing? Ow! Hurting is what the urchins are doing. Hurting is what they're doing. So how do I munch my shield, I wonder? I wonder how I actually do that. Hello. How we doing? Sculptures around here can be hit or miss, but I kind of dig this one. You mean the shovel? Hey. Don't know what you want up this tower, but no chance, hatchling. Don't you have more pressing matters to get to inside? Okay, jeez, I'll go inside. Hello. What are you in line for? In my taxes, same as everyone. To be honest, getting to see the Duchess's beauty in person is almost worth the trip itself. Okay. Anything else to do around here? Not really. Ooh, item! Give. A bread claw. Yeah, I don't even really have the ability to trade those in for anything yet. I remember what we talked about, Vito. Don't speak when the Duchess is speaking, or she'll chop me head off. It's a good boy. Uh-huh. What are you here for? Begging the Duchess not to demolish my house for a new food court. You know how it is. What'd you bring to pay your taxes with? On the shiny little thingamajig digging through the sand over there by the drop-off. I think she probably got 100 of those already. You're gonna get thrown out of the throne room. Oh, okay, they're... The other one's like a little prompt in a way, not yours, though. Okay, you look like you're gonna steam inside your shell. Just stressed, okay? It's a big deal to meet with the Duchess. Okay, Bert. Hurry along, civilian. It's not every day our Duchess takes visitors. It is interesting having so much dialogue in a, or not dialogue, but, what's the word I'm looking for? One, my main character talking, and two, like, well, voice acting's in all of them, but... Having my main character talking, I guess, is most of what I'm talking about, because usually the protagonist is silent. So our character doesn't actually have much of a character, but here we do. What are you looking at? Usually we just, like, people just talk at us. Hey! Where do you think you're going, chum? I'm... gonna go see this Duchess lady? Oh yeah? Just we're gonna walk in and see the Duchess, huh? What do you think we're all standing around for, a tour? Come back when you're the rest of the main appointment, like the rest of us. Actually, due to the gap in her schedule, our Royal Duchess is receiving walk-ins for the next 15 minutes. Wait, huh? Oh, neat! I'll head on in then. There we go. Look at me. What's in this room? No way. Supposed to clean up back here, but I haven't had a chance yet. I don't want you to see it. Give me, like, a few minutes, okay? I promise we'll get it done. Cow water. And then there's stuff going on in there. Obviously, I can continue down there. But don't think I want to do that right now. Hello? How we doing? Word of advice, civilian. Your presence here is a privilege. Don't scuttle around where you aren't asked. Well, you know, I'm gonna do whatever I please. How about that? Nice, paper straw lances. Nothing. Or there might not be paper straws. Usually I feel like that design, every single time I see that, it's a paper straw, but it's probably more of a plastic straw since they're using it. This is a cool sculpture. Can I... It does look like there's a path up there. But, oh yeah, it looks like I need... I'm guessing that's a grappling hook thing. I'm guessing that's a grappling hook thing. I can jump over this. Hello? And this gets me an item. A limpet. This tiny shell, snail adheres to rocks so strongly that removing it by force will often kill it. Plus two. Oh, it's a stowaway! Yay, acknowledge. You just found your first stowaway, a little friend that you can equip in the status menu to gain all sorts of benefits. But their bonuses only apply when you're wearing a shell, so don't take them for granted. Ah, so I need to have a shell on. Makes sense. Plus two shell resistance. Cool. Alright. There's like our little, equipable items. Okay. How we doing, Duchess? We doing good? That's a pretty, severe lighting change. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, cool, look at the heart kelp! Well, that's fun. Let me eat one and harvest one. Through the bottle somehow, by the way. Yeah, you're probably just gonna tell me I can't go by. I mean, a lot of these are probably gonna be like, oh, you have to talk to the Duchess right now situations, so... I'm just exploring. Nothing? Alright. Well then, let's go over here. Hi, Duchess. How we doing? Nice thing?
Yes, man. I recently had my shell taken away, and I was wondering if there's any way we could work out some sort of a...
Do you like my castle, little hermit?
Your castle? Oh, it's pretty neat, I guess.
You guess? A lot of work went into this place, you know? Work made possible by generous contributions from citizens like yourself. And it was worth it. Don't you think?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, for sure.
Look, I can find another way to pay my taxes, but for now, I really just like to.
Even more gorgeous than the coral reef, wouldn't you say?
I've never been to. I mean, yeah, absolutely. The reefs are super overrated. Everyone says so.
Perhaps we can work out a deal, little hermit. But first, I'll need something from you. My castle still lacks a certain... panache, pizzazz, flair, je ne sais claw.
Je ne sais claw?
A platoon went out on my behalf to recover something shiny and gorgeous in the cave to the west. But those buffoons haven't reported in since. Such incompetence. Climb the Western Tower to begin your journey to the cave. Then catch up with my platoon and help recover something worthy of my beauty. Return to me with Trinket in Claw, and we can speak of delaying your tax payments for no longer than 2 calendar tides.
Okay, thank you. I won't let you down. I'll get you the shiniest thing I can. Oh yeah, I also wanted to mention the crazy murderous crabs outside trying to...
Be gone, little hermit. I tire of you.
Yes, ma'am!
Okay, bye-bye. Well, I guess we're out of here. Yeah, the dialogue, at least on my side, seems like incredibly quiet now that we're underwater. I don't know. It's weird. I mean, I know what it's going for with like the muted underwater sounds, but so we gotta go out west. Hopefully, it's not something like I don't know, screwing up on my end or something. I'll have to see how other people's stuff sounds to make sure it's right. But yeah. Hello. I can get in though. All right. I guess I can let you in if you're on a Duchess approved mission. Really didn't want to see the mess back here. Just find what you need and skedaddle. Please don't tell anyone, I'll have it cleaned up soon. Ooh. Ah, we got cigarette cartons. Okay, I can get up here. I did see like a grapple point back there, but I don't need to interact with that right now, I suppose. I'm glad someone put up all this mesh. Climb? There we go. room was supposed to be clean like two tides ago. First the urchin spill blocking the West Tower, now this. That way I'll be able to meet up with my platoon in time. I really wanted to impress the Duchess. Excuse me, is that- Oh my god, it's Uncrustables! There's a box of Uncrustables, Shucker's Uncrustworthies. Shit. Hell yeah. Alright. And then, we got goldfish. Okay, I'm guessing I want to get onto the House of Cards over there. Boom. Fishing line? A sturdy piece of string. Aha! I needed this! Hold LT to aim at a fish hook, then release the grapple towards it. Knowledge, knowledge. Acknowledge, knowledge. Whee! And I can use that to get up here, which gives me you. Legends say that these can grant any wish. They're wrong, though. 3 vitality. Okay. And yeah, I mean, we're always gonna want a shield on, so... That is cool. Okay. Well, this is funny. There's, also some more of these things back here. We can also grapple onto the mesh as well. Boom. Come on. There we are. Oh my- wait, they're cheesy guns? Oh my god. I didn't actually see what they were, but yeah, okay, that's intimidating. Cheesy guns. Alright, and then... I mean, I guess there's not really much down here that we haven't already gotten. Actually, no, there is. Because I can go up here now. Hey, you. Hey, can I get by here? Does it look like it? Shipment of the fort's defensive urchins got spilled out across the hall. Really got the Duchess up in arms. She's already executed 5 people. Whoa. Well, I gotta get by here. The Duchess's orders. Duchess's orders, huh? Alright, tell you what. There's some leftover gear in the room across the hall that could help you get through. Just don't go blaming me if you get yourself hurt. Okay, thank you. Yep, I already made it by. Whee! Okay. Neat. And now I can... Well, I can get up there if I would like to. And I do think I would like to. Did that not work? Am I too far away? Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. We're just gonna jump on out of there. Thank you. What do you got? Rusty nail. A sharp, corroded blade more fit for an insect than a crab. 3 shell resistance required. But it gives me 4 attack and minus 3 MSG. Okay. Hiya. Get me back up here, please. Appreciate you. Ow! I slid into it. Jeez. Okay, wow, that 3 vitality. My health's looking real good right now. Do I have 3? I only have 2. Shell resistance, so I can't actually equip that right now. Seems pretty good though, especially since I don't have magic at the moment anyway. Oh, Shell, are you okay? Can't believe I dropped it, I'm so stupid. I had one job and it was to hold that urchin in place until the captain comes back. And I think about it, he might have been joking around. I've seen Captain Nephro, a golden smile and the joyful heart of a prankster. Anyway, sorry I almost killed you there. It's okay, I killed your captain. You know. I think that's a welcome trade. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Let's see if we can find a save point, please. Oh my god, okay. And you? A barnacle! Ooh, mobile arthropod with a tough shell often found attached to larger structures, plus 10 defense. Okay. Cool. It does take 10, though. Ooh. Or not 10. It takes two spots, basically, like my star. So, it's an expensive one. I can't equip that right now. Is there anything interesting back here? Looks like there could potentially be something interesting back here. Hi. Hey, I'm impressed. Didn't think anyone could make it up here with all those urchins spilled everywhere. Thanks. Still new to grappling around, but I'm getting the hang of it. Could you do me a favor? Mates of mine went to survey the moon caves some time ago and no one's seen them since. You're heading up the way to the caves. Could you keep an eye out? Sure. Swap shell. Look at this little baby shell. New shell discovered. Interesting. Okay, and this just jumps back down here. So yeah, this is just where I was. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Well then, let's go ahead and get into the moon caves, why don't we? I love the little roll you can do. A little blocking roll. If you're sprinting like that, that's very fun. Hello. So, what is this, though? Drop? You can drop down there. Oh, okay. I don't think I want to do that, because that just leads back down to where I was, basically. But, cool. I think I want to go this way. Oh, poison! Okay. Apparently that's... what do you mean? What do you mean I can't grab it? No! Okay. Well, that's not fun. Alright, we gotta get back up there. I mean, I guess it's fine. I thought I could just, like, shoot onto the mesh like that. Maybe I screwed up the input or something. But we've fallen down here. Hi. Trash Revolution is wonderful, isn't it? Seems like it was only yesterday we were picking heart kelp out of weeds with our bare claws. Truly, the advance of technology has been a boon for our society, with literally zero downsides. Oh, what a coincidence that all three of us share the exact same opinion. Indubitably, our aligning political beliefs are what make us the very best of friends. Okay, have fun doing that. Being excited about plastic. What are you, Private? Ma'am, a clump of sand, man! And what is a clump of sand good for, Private? Ma'am, to form the walls of slack tide, ma'am! What is slack tide to you, Private? Ma'am, the prettiest place in the ocean, ma'am! Goddamn right, Private. You're goddamn right, sorry. Jeez, getting ahead of myself. Hey, you seen Kelvin recently? Oh, he shipped out, part of the expedition to the moon caves. Aren't they supposed to be back by now? Must be struggling to find something for the Duchess. Poor folks. Remember the last time an expedition returned empty-handed? Oh god, don't remind me. Poor troop became shells of their former selves. I get it. Okay, I think we're gonna go ahead and head back to the save point now. And we'll pick up things next time because this has been quite the clusterfuck on my part, I must say. I'm sorry, the cluster shuck on my part. So, bang. None of that, please. You actually missed me. Haha. But yeah, very, very fun game. I'm gonna... If I can reach that, I don't think I can reach that at the moment. For a second, I thought I could pick up that battery as a shell. Which seems like a terrible, terrible idea. The save point was right... Yeah, right here. There we go. Alrighty. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you next time for some more.